Hi everyone, this is Umakant, research scholar, Department of Physics, IIT Bombay. So this video is just for the sake of saying all the best to all of you, as you all have your IIT Bombay PhD written examination tomorrow. So tomorrow morning you have an exam for your selection out of IIT Bombay. So there will be a examination which consists of 100 marks, so you will get total number of 20 questions. There will actually 10 questions and each question consists of two parts. Oh, so basically there will be examination of 100 marks. So the video I thought to make in order to inform you some important points that you should keep in your mind during the examination. First of all, this examination will be online mode, so you will be monitoring, you will be monitored through Google Meet, Safe App, something like that. But whenever you are staying for the examination, like IIT Bombay written examination specially, you have to be confident first of all. Second thing is that you have to check her question, for each question, starting from the first to the last. And which question you have confident, try it first, because there will be a lengthy question. The question is not like short type, okay, there will be very lengthy question. Each question may consist of 5 to 6 line, okay. So during your calculation you should be careful, because the answer you have to put is NTA type, so you have to enter the numerical answer. So whenever you are calculating something, so be careful and calculate 2 times, okay. And after your calculation you should know how you have to enter your answer, that how in the sense something last time what happens, there was a instruction to enter the numerical answer up to 3 digit after decimal place, but some people cannot did not do that, they just enter 1 digit after the decimal point. So do not make that mistake in this time, okay. So you should be cautious about that point, okay. Look for the instruction that they already given to you through email or like something. So what is the exact instruction, okay. So this is the important point. Second in time, whenever you are calculating some answer, you should be careful, and you should look for the question you like the most or you are comfortable more, okay. So like someone is more comfortable in quantum mechanics, so you should search for the quantum mechanics question first, then do it, then go to the next question, okay. And think the question, because they did not put they put exactly easy question. Most of the question are easy, will be easy, but remaining 5 question will be somehow tough. So try to do this, okay. There is no chance of negative marking since it is numerical based examination. So one thing is like that, most of the students are asking me that bhai, how much will be cut off, like that. So last time out of 20 question I think I did 15 or 16 question, and most of them was correct. So I will not suggest you to do 15 or 16. I will suggest you that how much you can, okay, how much it is be possible by you do up to that, okay. So if it is 12, 13, 14, 15, it will be fine, or never fear for that, or never think about that. You should try to give her best, and everything is on hand of God, so he is there to decide your result. So you will get your answer soon, your written exam result very soon. So once you will get selected for after the written exam, you will sit for the interview. So nearly I think 100 or 150 students will be shortlisted for the interview, and after the interview, after the written result, you have to give 2 choices about your research interest. So you should be careful while filling it. Suppose someone is interested in condensed matter physics, he should choose experimental condensed matter physics as well as theoretical condensed matter physics. So he will appear for the 2 panel for his interview, and there will be 2 chances of selection. The important thing about IIT Bombay is that he will give you two chances, that is you can opt to research field at a time. So you will get a chance to give your interview in 2 panel at a different time within a session. So there is a 2 times more chances of getting selection into IIT Bombay, okay. So finally, wish you once again all the best for your examination for tomorrow. I know you will do well in examination, and you will be get selected in your written, and every interview session is uploaded to my YouTube channel, so go through it, you will get more questions. and how I handled last time, and how I cracked almost nearly 8 to 10 IITs in a single session. Okay, so be confident, believe in yourself, believe in God. Your hard work will work definitely, so you will succeed in your life. So one thing I should mention is that regarding the BRC interview of Babaji Charan Sahu, who is my senior brother, he is recently selected as a scientist in BRC, okay, as you know. So I will bring a interview, personal interview with Babaji Bhai. Actually my group members will be present there, because we have a small group. Those are really working for working hard or prepared well for BRC in this, for this year. So successful one member of our team gets selected in BRC. This is a big thing for us. Okay, so I will bring a video with Babaji Bhai. He will explain everything, every details regarding books, preparation, strategy, and his experience, each and every point that happens inside the interview hall. So you will get a complete package from that video. So I will request you to stay tuned my channel. I think this channel is helping you somehow. So from your response, I also get again a very great pleasure. That is, I am helping you in somehow, not much, but I am helping you somehow. Whenever I get free, I am making video, because I am in a busy schedule here. My research gets started, everything is going very well. So theek hai, wish you all the best for your examination. Stay tuned with my channel, keep your support as usual. Okay, chalo, all the best. Thank you so much for staying with my channel. Thank you so much.